What?
To be called a pedophile over a minuscule age difference, a child groomer due to something I've sent as a joke years ago, is slander at best and a witch hunt at worst. Because realistically, does anyone who calls me these things actually care about the well-being of my ex? Of course not!
Get the fuck off my property!